Today, I would really like to congratulate and, like we say in Belize, big up the women who have stepped forward and who have been a part of the Belize Progressive Party. There are a number of women who have stepped up and made the Belize Progressive Party what it is today. People who are consistent, who believe in our cause, and who believe that change takes time, but are patient enough to stick with us. Over the past years, we have had well-known, outstanding citizens like Miss Leonor Placida Requena. We have had Teacher Deborah. We have had Maria Lara, Sister Anita Nicholas, and more recently, we have had Teacher Sipora Supal, who bravely stepped front and center and filled a badly needed gap. So I want to congratulate those women who have put themselves on the front line for the BPP, and also the other women who are in the background helping us, because this is not just a man's thing, and it's not just a Will Mejia thing or a Marcel Palmer thing. We have had a number of women in the background. I want to applaud, especially Marcel Palmer's family, his mom and his sisters, on this Women's Day and Women's Month, because they have really contributed and helped to make the party what it is. And all the other women that have contributed to make the BPP what it is today. I want to salute you on this day that we celebrate as Women's Day, Women's Week, and Women's Month. Thank you all for serving and for helping the BPP grow.